You find yourself in another dimension, another time slot, watching another television channel where ratings are never a concern. You find yourself wanting to produce a television program, and not just a television program, but a good television program, a great television program, television as you've never seen it before. You find yourself watching a television channel where you can be queen for a day, where Cyndi Lauper impersonators and hunk-type detectives can be found. A TV channel where young Republicans can fall in love, and television is not for seniors only. A television channel like ACT, Channel 33. Picture, if you will, a yearly ritual. A ritual that takes place in a rented hall on a dark fall night in late October. A ritual that celebrates programming produced at Arlington Community Television, Channel 33. A ritual that pits television producer against television producer. A ritual where there is only one winner to a category. A ritual that could put you in the Ammy Zone. Tonight, we gather here to honor Arlington Community Television producers and their productions, celebrating the finest moments of the past 1988-89 television access year. Who will win? Who will not? Who will cheer? Who will cry? Who will be the next Miss America? Oh, wrong awards. Anyway, those are the burning questions on this special night of nights. To help refresh and enlighten you, our audience, I submit to you for your approval a sneak preview of this year's Emmy Award entries.
Hello, I'm Charles Goolsbee, and welcome to the Bookman's Corner. My guest today is a well-recognized authority on space exploration and research.
The next best thing to being there is hearing a story about it. The name of this story is The Christmas Voyage.
Don't let this Edwardian emerald green dress fool you with its Lego mutton sleeves and high collar. Junior designer Michael Coffey has added a twist with black velvet sequined pants.
I don't have the same problem the science fiction writer has in readers examining my work for technical flaws.
Oh, hello! I didn't see you come in. Welcome to Patrick's Pub. I'm Patrick O'Hurley, bartender and proprietor of this fine establishment.
We are all important people. Color, race, language, handicap, all of these, you know, they're not to be looked down on.
It's so funny. Everybody wants to learn how to make a ribbon rose. Oh, I think it's good. Everybody should know how to make a ribbon rose.
I particularly want to acknowledge Charles Bortel, who is our producer and director of this series, and whose birthday it is today. We won't tell you how old Charles is today, because frankly, I don't think anybody knows.
I'm Gretchen Ike, and our topic is the Women's Infants and Children Feeding Program, a federal government program that addresses the hunger problem faced by 8 million.
This is where the terrible toys are created. Dark, dingy, creepy. You see it in the movies all the time.
Anyway, all of you have a very happy St. Patrick's Day.
Thank you.
submitted for your approval. Emmy night. Is it the thrill? The competitiveness? That Emmy Award statue that looks like a cross between Big Bird and Sigourney Weaver? Or just to see Jackie Stephen in a strapless dress that brings you back to the Emmys year after year? One can't be too sure. But you can bet your next video budget that late next October, on a dark fall night, you will once again find yourself in the Ammy Zone. Good evening. Oh, and break a leg.
Ha 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 ha!